is easy with goods. Korea. Oh, let me get this off both. A little antsy. Easy, we good.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Alenko with the Igor team. Manovai, lead up with team. Move! Time to get some attention.
It's good now, I think. Pause on pause. No, it's only gonna work on Valency. It's not gonna work at all. Alright, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Alenko with the escort. Run away. The Edwards. Move. How do you get some.
Fire is coordinated on Monovai team. We can't reach the Geth turrets! They're out of range!
Get that audio though, to hear it.
Bag him and tag him.
Something scrambled and targeted. We've got a shot. Lieutenant Alenko, take the heat off Manavai.
Sat strikes. Teodo, watch for comm stations. Alenko, can you see anything?
So so quiet all of a sudden. Is it below me? Not that way, at least. Not you, right? You're nothing. No.
We're getting pounded. Bunker up before the air.
I have no idea.
Craft return.
Maybe I shoot it. Can't get down there, so who cares? We're going. I'll just fall to his death, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he died. Boop! Back over to the other area and I can grab the thing, maybe? No, it doesn't pick up to the bridge. Never mind. It's over this way. Probably will be Max Paragon when I finish the game, but we'll be high enough.
Air threat is not materialized. Oh. You need to get some help from Shadow.
My barrier up. We got here. Go ahead and lift him. I don't think that was it. I was up to the. So surprised.
Keep loving your babe. Play, play, please. Take that party, party, that party.
I'm not gonna talk about that. We still have points, don't we? just do like armor or whatnot? I've been using like my guns the whole time anyway. Boop. Boop. Then you can do boop. Boop. The guns are a lot faster. I mean, the ability is a lot more fun.
Hold the line, faster. Then. Hold the line.
Shepherd. Shippy Peppy. Matter.
We've got access to base secure. We should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Solarian teams to handle.
They got enough trouble.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Shock trooper, whatever, just singularity. Side. Now let's go down. Free those guys. We are going. Now we're going up. I think we're going up. Yes, moving up. I'm gonna go back down. Here in a minute. Finish clearing out this side. Side. It's a wall, right, and that's all wall. Yep, let me get back upstairs. Why am I holding an A? doesn't do anything. Just makes the camera go all like tracky. Outside, I guess. We got over here. X, B, X. I free any of them?
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Are you okay?
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Nano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, man. Captured while on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, man. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd said anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
Are you fit to fight?
Can you help me or will I be carrying you out of here?
I'll be at your back every step of the way. I just need to get out of here and away from that incessant whispering. They've piped it in for days now.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
I can't just leave him.
If we don't let him out, he's as good as dead. We have to do something.
Yes, leaving here would be bad. Very bad. It's too small and the noise just won't go away. Whispering is loud, you know?
He's under Saren's control.
I need to get out. Let me out.
Set him free. It could help us.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders.
Sure, yeah.
I hear them over and over. Why are they repeated when they're so simple?
Simple!
Oh, I didn't know that was gonna happen. I didn't think it was gonna happen instantly. I thought it was gonna happen later, like when I'm trying to like say to someone, they're like, oh, yeah, well, we're going to say no. But, okay. Works for me.
I just can't keep loving you, babe. Shake that party, party that pod. That door is locked, gotta go this way. Or they're all locked. I guess with the all turn around. 2,500 credits. Oh, Babby. Oh, Babby. At least we're still in combat, so they can sprint for 3 seconds. There we go, Garrus. And now we're now in combat. So ride the elevator. See what they have going on over here. Obi-Obi. Hardened weapon locker? Sure. Messed up. Pressed X. I was guaranteed it was going to be X. Rocker 5, Edge 5, anything else, don't care. I get to a store, I'll outfit everyone, even though I'm pretty sure I'm okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought that was another husk. Never mind.
What is dead? Going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Saren?
Bear, where are you? Apparently he's dead. Okay. Anything over here, medical station? We can go ahead and heal. Me for like 2 HP. Well, all of us for 2 HP. Never mind. Thought I would get it anyway. Put this file together, planning a massive assault. Saren has given orders that they blah 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 blah.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Who are you?
Ranith the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
Why should I trust you?
Give me one reason I should help you.
I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
No, you're free.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you wanna make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't. But I'll never. Oh!
Bye. I didn't mean it like that. I just said you're free. Saying you're free to go would be better than saying get out of here, but apparently not. I haven't saved in a while. Nope. Now we can. Save game. Can't save in an elevator. Well,
Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Edenbrock.
One second. Okay, we're good.
This place is an abomination.
Saren's research lab must be destroyed.
This is not good.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind. Fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
The ship?
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper? A label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
You don't scare me.
Whatever your plan is, it's gonna fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Built it.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out!
Are there more of you?
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
I will stop
you. You're not
you.
Even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
What's wrong?
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders, Commander.
Is that the Duke?
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joker out.
No, don't go downstairs. Copy, copy. Give me the old Lifterino.
Shadow, keep a sensitive spot. Alenko, head them off. Hold them.
I don't actually care about this, but sure. Why not? That was a six, though. Kessler six. All right, let me make sure before I shot. Got a Tsunami 6. I might just go with the Stiletto. I think. Grenades, anything new? Nope. I'm cool with my cooldown bonus. I need new armor in here. And nada. No, we got mods, I don't even care. We're okay. Nice jog in the middle of a battlefield, you know how it is. Shogun Warrior. Where is he? Is he coming? No. Guys, please. I switched guns. I didn't do poison. Now we're good. Terror's gone. It's not green anymore. Maybe I did switch it in accident. I'm bad. I did. There we go. Okay. No work. So. All right. Maybe not in this game, but maybe next game.
That's it. We need to clear the gap and set those charges. Charges set. Everyone bunker down. Bunker down.
We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
I read you.
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Remember to pick them up.
Get them out of there, Joker, now!
Negative, it's too hot. You can't risk it. We'll hold them off as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
All right. Good idea.
Up to the AA tower. Move!
Alright. Barrier. Marksman. set armor and pistols. Yuz can boop. You can do boop. Alright. Go ahead and heal. I'm assuming we're going the right way. Seven shotgun. I'm fine though.
Reinforcements. We better hurry.
Chief, we just spotted a troop ship inbound to your location.
It's already here, and is bleeding Geth all over the bomb site.
How bad is it?
Can you hold them off?
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them! I'm activating the nuke!
Just hold on.
What are you doing, Chief?
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what! It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Belay that! We can handle ourselves! Go back and get Williams!
Alright, am I doing... saving Ashley or Caden? Do I want a racist or... Caden? You know what? That's drama.
Williams, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander,
It's the right choice, and you know it, Ash.
Just hold on.
Stay alive. I'll be coming to get you too, Caden.
I think we both know that's not gonna happen, Commander.
Oh my god.
Nah, we're not allowed to. By 2 o'clock, actually. Take like a 5-minute break, then go do Mass Effect 2. Starting like, what's today's Tuesday? Day before or earlier? Bad, not bad. BOB. I have Unity. What am I doing?
Commander, you need to set the nuke and get out. We can't hold. Left flank. Suppressing fire.
Diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
Work for a Reaper.
Sovereign and its kind destroyed the Protheans. What else is there to understand?
You've seen the vision from the beacon, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? Is submission not preferable to extinction?
You're fooling yourself.
Do you really believe the Reapers will let us live?
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives could be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
But it's not working, is it?
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
It already happened.
Sovereign's manipulating you and you don't even know it. You're already under its power.
No, Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
Join me.
Together we can stop Sovereign. We don't have to submit to the Reapers, we can beat them.
I no longer believe that, Shepard. The visions cannot be denied. The Reapers are too powerful. The only hope of survival is to join with them. Sovereign is a machine. It thinks like a machine. If I can prove my value, I become a resource worth maintaining. There is no other logical conclusion.
How can you do this?
You were a specter. You were sworn to defend the galaxy. Then you broke that vow to save yourself.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive. I'm forging an alliance between us and the Reapers, between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation. And for that, you must die.
Rude. I forgot this dude. Here we go. Sprint. I guess sprint. Up, crouch this way. Know what I meant to do? What I marked with.
I can't believe Caden didn't make it. How could we just leave him down there?
I can't see my choices. He was a good soldier, the mission can't fail. It was you or him, he was a good soldier.
Alenko knew the risks going in. He gave his life to save the rest of us.
It should have been me, Commander. You know that.
It was my decision. Don't blame yourself.
It wasn't your call, Williams. I had to choose. I chose you.
I'm sorry, Commander. You saved my life. I'm grateful for that. But it should have been me. Alenko was a superior officer. I would have gladly stayed behind.
Oh my god, don't blame yourself.
It wasn't your fault. It wasn't my fault. The only one to blame here is Saren.
Yes, sir. We'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden Prime. It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
Do it.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Embrace tranquility.
I never thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect myself.
But yeah, incredible. I never thought it this is important. I don't want to force her. What did you see? This is important.
Did the vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
Anything else?
What about the conduit?
There were other images, locations, places I recognized from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Saren needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
We have no choice.
The conduit's on Ilos. That's where Saren's heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Done here. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn them about Sovereign.
Do it.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, I'm pleased to see your mission on Vermaar was a success.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
Saren's not in charge.
The Krogan would have served Sovereign, a Reaper.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, Ascension Machine, a true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming, if it turns out to be accurate.
It's accurate.
Sovereign's a Reaper. Saren admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. He probably saw your earlier reports, the ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
Any proof?
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to take something I say on faith, Counselor.
Try to see this from our perspective, Commander. Saren is a threat we can recognize. However, as far as we know, the Reapers only exist in your visions.
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations of a single person, even a Spectre. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the Spectres. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, you must take whatever steps necessary to stop it. And Saren.
Good luck, Commander. From all of us.
This is how the world works. You can just follow one person. Makes sense in my eyes. Alright, let's go to Illos.
I forwarded the mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and his Geth.
Good.
I knew they'd come around. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Hola, hola, hola.
Good job, Shepard. Thanks to you, the Council's finally taking real action against Saren.
The Ambassador is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to attack the Citadel, as you believe, we will be ready for him.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
What about Ilos?
How many ships are you sending to attack Ilos?
Ilos is only accessible to the Mu relay, deep inside the Terminus systems, Commander. If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
Send me after.
One ship going into the Terminus systems won't start a war. I can be discreet.
You detonated a nuclear device on Vermeer. I wouldn't call that discreet.
Your style served you well in the Traverse, Commander. We recognize that. But Ilos requires a deft touch. We have the situation under control.
What about the conduit?
Secrecy isn't his greatest weapon. The conduit is.
Saren is a master manipulator. The conduit is just a distraction from his real plan to attack the Citadel.
The conduit's real.
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed. We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Udina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
Who brought Ashley?
Politics, Commander. You've done your job, now let me do mine. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until, for the notice, you're grounded.
This is a mistake.
Are you insane? After everything I have done, you still don't believe me.
I think it's time for you and your team to leave, Commander. This no longer concerns you. The Council can handle this, with my help, of course.
Commander, I've got a message from Captain Anderson.
Anderson! How'd you know?
Are you spying on me, Joker?
No, ma'am. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
Yep. Let's go, Garrison, Tally.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior at.
I can level up and do another charm. 8% discount.
Atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Got this, Presley. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Oh, I pressed it already. The Seasick Academy. So I'm going down to the wards right now anyway, right? That's where the Seasick Academy is.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
Are they waiting for me? No. another elevator. I thought there was. Whatever. Sure. It works.
Do you ever regret leaving Citadel Security to pursue Saren, Garrus?
Fighting a rogue specter with countless lives at stake and no regulations to get in the way? I'd say that beats C-Sec.
I'm pleased that the imminent destruction of all organic life has improved your career opportunities.
Put him down. Garrus, you hear that? Let it happen. I see. What are you? Hello? Can I help you?
You're the spec!
Commander Shepard?
What?
Excuse me, Commander Shepard!
Emily Wong?
I'm Emily Wong. I'm a journalist investigating corruption on the Citadel. You recently took down a man named Fist, reportedly a member of some sort of organized crime ring. Did you find any evidence in his office? Is there anything you can share with me?
With these help?
These OSDs might have the information you're looking for.
You've got Fist files? This could be even bigger than I'd hoped. Here, Commander, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these discs.
Okay, bye. There we go, that's our charm point. Triple your store discount. And a pistol upgrade. Feliz Navidad. Pa 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 pa, Feliz Navidad.
Pardon me, soldier. Can I take a moment of your time? Soldier, I've got a major situation, and I need help from somebody with humanity's interests at heart.
What do you want,
boy? What kind of situation are we talking about?
Of course, right to business. That's why humanity has the best damn fleet in the galaxy. My name is Elias Keeler. I'm an Alliance negotiator. We've got a big session coming up with the Salarians. You wouldn't believe what's riding on this. I'm fighting for humanity on this one, just like you are.
Don't try to sell me on this. Just tell me what you want.
I need you to buy a mental stimulant for me. It's legal, but restricted. I've purchased the monthly limit, and I need more from the medbay.
You're an addict.
Keeler, you've got a problem. You need to get treatment.
It might look that way from the outside, but this is just a one-time slip-up. All the top negotiators are on stimulants close to the legal limit. It's the way the game is played.
And the game
is
wrong.
I don't see all the top negotiators soliciting help to go over the legal limit, Keeler.
Maybe you're right. I've been trying to keep humanity strong, and maybe I've pushed myself too hard. I'll tell you what. This will be the last time I use the stimulant. After this deal is finished, I'll get treatment.
You need help.
No trade negotiation is worth ruining your life for. Let it go and get help.
You don't understand! Humanity needs me, and I need that stimulant. Without it, I don't know anymore. I get so tired when I run out of the stimulant. I just need one more boost.
Get treatment.
There's no shame in having a problem, but you have to get treatment.
You're right. I'll go tell my assistant. I shouldn't be working like this. I'll get help. I'm just sorry it came to this.
8 Paragon points. What is a Paragon? Not you. Not you. We hit the 4th tick. Not gonna get Max Paragon before the game finishes, probably. Sell him.
I'm glad you came, Shepard. I heard what happened.
Now I know. You fell.
They pulled me off the mission. Just like when they forced you to give up the Normandy.
I know, I'm sorry. I wanted to warn you, but there was no way to get a message to you before you docked. I know you're pissed off right now, but you can't give up. They all think this is over, but we both know it's not. You have to go to Ilos. You have to stop Saren from using the conduit.
How?
There's only one ship that can get me into the Terminus systems undetected, and she's grounded.
Citadel controls locked out all the Normandy's systems, but if we override the Ambassador's orders, we can get them to bring the Normandy back online. You can be in the Terminus systems before anyone even knows you're gone.
That happens to you.
If we steal the Normandy, You're the one left holding the bag.
And if Saren finds the conduit, life as we know it is over. The Reapers will destroy us. Humans, Asari, everybody. You're the only one who can stop him, Shepard. So I'll do whatever it takes to get you on the Normandy and off this station.
Tell me what
to do. What's the plan?
I can unlock the Normandy from one of the consoles in the Citadel Control Center. You'll have a few minutes before anyone realizes what happened.
That's a restricted area patrolled by armed guards. How are you going to get in?
Leave that to me. Just make sure you're in the Normandy when the systems come back online.
Any other options?
There's gotta be a better way.
Ambassador Udina issued the lockdown order. If I can hack into the computer in his office, maybe I can override it.
He won't just stand by while you use his computer.
Hopefully he won't be here. If he is, I'll just have to think of something.
The ambassador won't forgive this, Captain. You'll be charged with treason, a capital offense.
We don't have a lot of options. I break into the ambassador's computer, or I take my chances with the patrols in Citadel Control.
Go into his office.
You'll have a better chance if you go after the ambassador's computer.
I was hoping you'd say that. The ambassador has made this personal. You ready to get the hell off this station, Commander?
I'm ready, baby.
Let's do it.
I'll take care of the lockdown. You get down to the Normandy and tell Joker to stand by.
Alright. Natalia, you go that way. Fine, I'll go around you. It's cool. I mean, I'm your captain. I'm your commanding officer. Black my way. No, go back. Oh, there it is. I didn't know that was right there. Just get up out of here.
Coming up in a report later today, Emily Wong investigates corruption on the Citadel and uncovers a full-blown crime syndicate.
Coming up. Garrus, I like your eyeball, boo. Now I'm gonna be awkward and just not talk ever. I'm kinda hoping to change my character. I don't like the way the hair is. The bum bothers me. And honestly, my whole character looks retarded. Or stupid. My bad.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
That nose is killing me.
Anderson? What are you doing here? I didn't set...
What a guy.
Let's go. Get us out of here, Joker. Now. To Illos. Way over here. Okay. Jack's Express Refuge.
Commander? We've got company.
Have their sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked!
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? No way we can make a drop in there.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone!
There is no other landing zone!
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option, it's a suicide run. We don't...
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker, drop us right on top of that bastard.
Alright, Garrus, Tali, let's go.
To get inside this bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There's no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found a way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We'll have to find some way to get it up and running again.
All right. Assist with this one portal. I help you. Where were you? I don't know where that person is.
Here that were meant to be forgotten.
Or we could go down low, which is also a possibility. Great. Sure.
Okay. I think I went the wrong way. They got away. No point in having that out. Sappers annoying, the sensitivity's too slow. We're low. I'm gonna try changing it.
Area secured.
Let's go down. Wrong way?
We shouldn't be here. Not us. Not the Geth. Not Saren.
Well, Saren. Any other doors over here? Upstairs. Cool.
Come on. Saren's already got a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it, then we're just walking into a trap.
That's a chance we'll have to take.
Hold on. Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message, but I don't recognize the language.
It's probably in Prothean. This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we can't understand it.
I understand it.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Incredible! The cipher must have transferred an understanding of the Prothean language into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge inside the archives.
What's it saying? Can you make out anything useful?
Fought Reapers. The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
I'm only getting a small
bit. It
said
something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help. We should go.
Cannot be stopped. Cannot be stopped.
Am I going up? It's a bridge. Just a fancy looking bridge. Never mind. Let's go back down. So I saw that the early access for the 10-hour thing is only like 2 hours as a player. You get to do the first world a little bit, and that's basically it. Or you can play unlimited multiplayer, all 10 hours of a multiplayer. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might just play the multiplayer for a couple days, like do like 2 hours the 16th, 2 hours 17th, 2 hours the 18th. 2 hours 19th and on the 20th, I'll do the story as far as I can get, and then I will, then it'll be Tuesday, and then it'll be out, and I'll do a full stream. I don't know, I'll probably start like around 9 in the morning, early stream. It's gonna be nothing but its effect for me that whole week. Oh no, I know where we are. I think we opened the door, right? Is that what we were doing inside the security room?
Things on the wall, some kind of containers.
They look like stasis pods. The Protheans
he wouldn't be going full speed. They're still alive. I don't see anyone. Hello. Oh, I was able to hit him. Oh boy.
What's happening?
It's a trap. Sarah must have set an ambush.
I don't think Saren's behind this.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. Or on the 16th, I do the storyline. Or is this, I don't know, it's either the 16th or the 17th. I did the planet instantly. Then I just do multiplayer the rest of the time until the game comes out. I'll probably do that, actually.
You are not Prothean, but you are not machine either. This eventuality was one of many that was. This is why we sent out warning through the beacons.
Looks like some kind of VI program. Pretty badly damaged.
I do not sense the taint of indoctrination upon any of you. Unlike the other that passed recently. Perhaps there is still hope.
Wait a minute. How come I can understand you? Why aren't you speaking the Prothean language?
I have been monitoring your communication since you arrived at this facility. I have translated my output into a format you will comprehend. My name is Vigil. You are safe here for the moment, but that is likely to change. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Why did you bring me here?
You must break a cycle that has continued for millions of years. But to stop it, you must understand, or you will make the same mistakes we did. The Citadel is the heart of your civilization and the seat of government, as it was with us, and as it has been with every civilization that came before us. But the Citadel is a trap. The station is actually an enormous mass relay, one that links to dark space, the empty void beyond the galaxy's horizon. When the Citadel relay is activated, the Reapers will pour through, and all you know will be destroyed.
The perfect trip.
The Reapers can wipe out the Council and the entire Citadel fleet in a single surprise attack.
That was our fate. Our leaders were dead before we even realized we were under attack. The Reapers seized control of the Citadel, and through it, the mass relays. Communication and transportation across our empire were crippled. Each star system was isolated, cut off from the others. Easy prey for the Reaper fleets. Over the next decades, the Reapers systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out.
You didn't surrender?
The war was lost. If you'd surrendered, they might have let you live.
No offer of surrender was ever given. Our enemy had a single goal. The extinction of all advanced organic life. Through the Citadel, the Reapers had access to all our records, maps, census data. Information is power, and they knew everything about us. Their fleets advanced across every settled region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. These indoctrinated servants became sleeper agents under Reaper control. Taken in as refugees by other Protheans, they betrayed them to the machines. Within a few centuries, the Reapers had killed or enslaved every Prothean in the galaxy. They were relentless, brutal, and absolutely thorough.
How can we stop them?
You said you brought me here for a reason. Tell me what I need to do.
The conduit is the key. Before the Reapers attacked, we Protheans were on the cusp of unlocking the mysteries behind mass relay technology. Ilos was a top-secret facility. Here, researchers worked to create a small-scale version of a mass relay. One that linked directly to the Citadel, the hub of the relay network.
Conduit's not a weapon. It's a backdoor onto the Citadel.
What happened next?
We severed all communication with the outside, and our facility went dark. The personnel retreated underground into these archives. To conserve resources, everyone was put into cryogenic stasis. I was programmed to monitor the facility and wake the staff when the danger had passed. But the genocide of an entire species is a long, slow process. Years passed, decades, centuries. The Reapers persisted, and my energy reserves were dwindling.
How did you survive?
I began to disable the life support of non-essential personnel. First support staff, then security. One by one, their pods were shut down to conserve energy. Eventually, only the stasis pods of the top scientists remained active. Even these were in danger of failing when the Reapers finally retreated back through the Citadel relay.
There were hundreds of stasis pods out there. You just shut them down? You killed them?
It was a
sir. He couldn't let everyone die. Better to sacrifice some so others could live.
This outcome was not completely unforeseen. My actions were a result of contingency programming entered on my creation.
I bet they didn't tell the non-essential staff about this contingency.
I saved key personnel. When the Reapers retreated, the top researchers were still alive. My actions are the only reason any hope remains. When the researchers woke, they realized the Prothean species was doomed. There were only a dozen individuals left, far too few to sustain a viable population. Yet they vowed to find some way to stop the Reapers from returning. A way to break the cycle forever. And they knew the Keepers were the key.
The Keepers?
Aren't they under the influence of the Reapers?
The Keepers are controlled by the Citadel. Before each invasion, a signal is sent through the station compelling the Keepers to activate the Citadel relay. After decades of feverish study, the scientists discovered a way to alter this signal. Using the conduit, they gained access to the Citadel and made the modifications. This time, when Sovereign sent the signal to the Citadel, the Keepers ignored it. The Reapers are trapped in dark space.
Unless Saren succeeds.
Saren can use the conduit to bypass all the Citadel's external defenses.
Correct. And once inside, he can transfer control of the station to Sovereign. Sovereign will override the Citadel systems and manually open the relay. And the cycle of extinction will begin again.
Can you help me?
Is there any way we can stop them?
There's a data file in my console. Take a copy when you go. When you reach the Citadel's master control unit, upload it to the station. It will corrupt the Citadel's security protocols and give you temporary control of the station. It might give you a chance against Sovereign.
Wait. Where's the Citadel's master control unit? I've never heard of anything like that.
Through the conduit. Follow Saren. He will lead you to your destination.
Let's move.
Saren's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
The one you call Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
Renegade? Why Renegade? What did I do wrong? I agree to the... Because I said that they deserve... died. Is that why? He didn't kill everyone all at once? That's all logic. I wasn't mean to Virgil. Or Viggle, whatever his name was.
For all their great achievements, the Protheans lost everything. Just like my people. Even their last plan failed.
The Protheans did not fail. They gave us a fight. It falls to us to make the most of it. So I suggest...
Go, 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 Mahavo. Our wheels damaged, hello? Might be a waste, but I don't mind. Not a waste, but like unnecessary. I don't see Bro's complaints with the Mako. I like the Mako. I know they're bringing it back inside Andromeda. Or they're paying something different. That's another car. understood this though, like firing like pistols, like in Halo, the wraith shots and everything. What's the point? I'm sure it does more damage than Halo, but I don't know what it does more damage in this game. Oh boy. Turn. The only one in there were like 20 guys. It wasn't much. Maybe tell them 20 in the last area. Ish. Where are they? In there.
Incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
What are you doing, Mako? Our tire.
Critical failure was detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
I can't wait till Mass Effect 3. Hopefully we can do that for Starfire the Friday, I guess. But I'm so hyped to do Mass Effect 3. I'll probably spend more time than just like, in the game, instead of just rushing through it on this game and maybe Mass Effect 2. I finished this a lot earlier than I expected. I was expecting to do Wednesday as well. After the Mass Effect 2 on Tuesday.
up.
Jill. Pop my combo with the barrier. Marksman. Shield boost. Let's combo it.
Survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
What have you done?
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. about indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine, intertwined. A union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Don't give in to them.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
That's not true.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Still on the 2-4, I'm pretty sure, but...
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
It's me.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Anduras sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
True. That's why you can't waste reinforcements trying to save the Council. You must hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Wait until those arms open, Joker. We need all our ships focusing on Sovereign, even if it means sacrificing the Council.
I hope you know what you're doing, human. Don't let the Council die in vain.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
I made a mistake. I should have said the Citadel. But the Council, the more important.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension.
We're taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are over. Kinetic barriers are offline!
Commander, they've closed the channel. Make sure he's dead.
He's dead.
Monster down no matter what the cost.
Oh, thanks. You know, this is the second back to me. What's up, guys? Lift. That marksman belt. That distance barrier. Whatever it was.
it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander? We got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. Was the only way.
I agree, but this also presents us. Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. They can't rebuild without us. We need to take the lead in forming a new council, one with a human chairman at its head.
This wasn't some plan for the Alliance to seize power. Forcing the other races to accept our leadership is going to cause problems.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in us because of you, Shepard. You saved the galaxy from Sovereign. You're a symbol of everything good about humanity, our courage, our strength.
The Ambassador's right. The other races look up to us now. They won't just accept our leadership. They'll welcome it.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our Council Chairman should be.
Medina, he has more experience than Anderson.
We need someone who understands how politics works. Someone used to dealing with the other species. Someone like you, Ambassador.
He is the logical choice. So what happens now?
Now the real work begins. We need to get started. Wasting time. Real work begins.
The Reapers are still out there. They're coming. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. We have to show the rest of the galaxy what it takes to survive. With the support of the other races, we can win this battle. With them behind us, we can stand against the Reapers' return and drive them back into dark space.
Play out, and I'll spend like 5 to 10 minutes, maybe get some lunch, and then come back with Mass Effect 2. I'm still gonna think about what to do with the, Mass Effect Andromeda. If I start the campaign first and do 8 hours multiplayer, like over the course of the weekend, or do the, 8 hours multiplayer and then on Monday. I think I'll probably want to do that on Monday. I don't want to jump right into it and hate myself because I have to wait for this.
is this way. I think I'll do hour and a half segments, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then the rest of the time, the rest of the 5.5 hours will be just Mass Effect on the 20th. Does it start the 16th or 17th?
I think it starts that Friday.
It's the 17th, I think. But I've heard 16th. I don't think they ever do it on the 16th. They always want to go on the Friday. Or like on the 16th. They never do it on Thursday. They always go on the Friday. I mean, if it's Thursday, then I'll just do an hour and a half. Well, do hours. Then we have 5 hours to do whatever we want to do. I like that, actually.
And if I can, I will customize my character. I'll have to drop it off, like, at first.
A while.
Probably.
I might even look up, so like, I know there's been a subreddit for like all the Mass Effect games that's about character creation. I might look to see if there's a success point.
I don't know.
I did the same thing for the new Dragon Age game that came out with it. So, this is
Dragon Age Inquisition.
Yeah.
Never finished that game. I'm a big fan of the Dragon Age series, but
Mass Effect, I'm all over.
Let's play out. Maybe this is like not the correct scene. I don't know.
We should finish Mass Effect 3 in time. Like, we have plenty of time.
All right, so that was Mass Effect. I will be back in 5 to 10 minutes, probably at 2 o'clock dot on the dot, or maybe earlier. But yes, I will be back with Mass Effect 2.